It's called spousal privilege. The idea is to protect and strengthen the sacred bond of marriage, assuming these two are legally married. What do we know?
Well, they're married in Provincetown.
All right, by whom? How long ago? They used their legal names? Maybe there's a loophole or two I can crawl through. What? This makes you uncomfortable?
No. I want to get this guy as much as you do. I'm just wondering, would you challenge a straight marriage like this?
If I thought the husband was good for a murder, I'd cross-examine the priest.